Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos, and today I got a little quick video for you guys. Actually, it's not going to be that quick, you know the way I operate here. I went out, got a couple pieces today, just want to show you guys what I bought, and I got a couple packages I just want to quickly unbox here, show you what's in the boxes, and we'll go into detail a little bit later on, alright? Right now, just want to talk to you about the Flip Mino. I'm sorry, it's not the Mino, it's the Mino. So, it totally comes in this little microfiber pouch, which is awesome because, you know, you just take it, rub it, and you know your camera's clean when you pull it out. All right, this thing is totally beautiful. Hit the button really quick, comes up, we're ready to rock. 60 minutes worth of video, the camera's empty right now, but I mean, you guys see the quality. I did learn that the speaker on this is in the front and the microphone is in the front. So that's why when I record like this, I kind of sound a little bit off. But I'll tell you what, the video on this is really nice. I'm going to keep this. This is going to now go in my backpack. You know, this I'm going to just totally rock this, guys. It's pretty decent for what it is. It's a little tiny camera, you know, and the video quality is really nice, I think. 640 by 480 is the biggest resolution, but I mean for emailing video, for, you know, just a quick unbox like I did today in the car. I mean, you guys see the video. It's up there right now. It's really nice. I like this a lot, but here's the issue I have with this. So after you're done with your video, I have a 530, it's a Dell PC, okay? I have USB ports in the back, which are being occupied, and they're a little hard to get to, and I have two right up front, high-speed USBs. Well, with this here, when you pop the button, I have to lock it in like this, but it's literally this high off of the ground. So I have to put a little piece here just to hold it because I'm scared. You know what I mean? This piece here, you see it? This piece here, just the weight of this thing on there, I don't like that at all. So Flip actually has, and I know they thought of this after the fact, otherwise they probably would have put a little retractable, you know, just a little foot maybe, just pop it out, set it down, retractable. But they probably thought of this after the fact. And check it out. They totally have these extensions. Now this is nothing more than a Type A USB. So if you got a little retractable one with USB on one side, USB on the other, you know, that's really nice. I saw that. That was like 15 bucks. I actually wound up buying this one because it is 1 18-inch white, 1 12-inch orange, and 1 12-inch pink. Now you guys are like, well, what are you going to do with all those USB cables? Me, myself, I like to know that I can daisy chain these together. All right, so, you know, just add them together in case I need a little bit of length a little bit later on. Let's crack this open. Yeah, I got these over at the Circuit City. It was 14 bucks is what they were, and I think online they're like 12 bucks, but I mean, then you got your shipping, and you guys know the way I am. So, we're totally going to pop this open. I want to feel what these are like, see what they're like. I mean, pink, really? Do I need pink? No, that's pretty nice packaging. There's nothing else in here, no instruction booklets. I mean, we know how these work. And now I can totally just take this, plug this into my computer, okay? Actually, I could probably use this for my dock just to give me a little bit extra length. But all right, plug this into the computer. This here goes right into the Mino. Bang. There we go. And now we're done. Now this can totally sit down. I just hit the button. This can totally just sit on my desk while I dock. You know what I mean? I may not even have to pull this out of the bag anymore. I could just pop the little, you know, switchblade type USB out and plug right in. I like that. You know what I mean? There's no more stress on this little arm here. Pull it out. When I say daisy chain these together, I mean this. So, you know, these will probably go in my little box. But daisy chaining these together would mean this. Okay, so now I have 18 inch, 12 inch, and 12 inch. Now I have a lot of length here. See what I'm saying? So that's actually really nice that, you know, for the same price as that one retractable 3 foot or, you know, 2 foot cable, whatever that was, you know, now I got a 12 inch, an 18 inch, I'm sorry, I can just totally use that by itself. Or if I just want to go a little shorter, I can use just a 12 inch. Maybe I'll throw one in my bag. I have one at home and, you know, leave the other one in my drawer. So, yeah, that's totally nice. I like that, guys. I'm totally going to get rid of this packaging here because I know I'm keeping those. Yeah, this was a pretty nice deal, $14. You know what I mean? What do you guys want? So, all right, I also got for my minnow, ta-da, they had it in pink, orange, silver, and black. Now, I just kept imagining in my mind, what would this look like in pink hanging off of my bag or hanging off of my jeans? I just figured black was a standard color. It pretty much goes with anything. And this one here is a neoprene case. This one here was $15 too. All right, so again, I'm just going to pop this open here. Pop this one open. Again, this isn't reviews. This is just a quick unboxing. Just was happy my little purchases I made today and wanted to totally show you guys. There it is, the Flip Soft Pouch Neoprene. And it's made by, there it is, Pure Digital Technologies. How awesome is that? Flip Video Ultra or the Flip Video Minnow. There it is. No directions. I mean, you guys know how this works. Now, I kind of saw this. I read the little thing they had. What's that? I guess that can totally go in, like, my bag, my Chrome Messenger bag. I could totally use that like that. Maybe I could put it through my belt loop sideways. You know, maybe I just leave it like that. Here is the little, it feels like aluminum. It's pretty thin. You know, I wouldn't go rock climbing with this thing, but there you go. It does its purpose. Totally put it onto your pants and forget about it. Now this here, there we go. Now it says you got to lift up, put it in. There we go. Slide it in and then pull it over. Now this is neoprene, guys. So, I mean, it does totally give. That's really nice. That's a nice compact design. Now I kind of lose that little microfiber thing that I really liked. You know what? Maybe. Nah. I don't know. I kind of like that there's some kind of shock protection. This here is, again, a real thin piece of microfiber. You know, it was the freebie that was in the bag. It is nice to have that little microfiber because, again, right before you pull the camera out, just give it a quick wipe with your fingers. Totally comes clean. This one here is the neoprene. You guys know I do carry extra microfiber. I do carry my eye clear everywhere I go. This here is the one that it came with. You know what I mean? So, little drawstring on the side. And this here is the way I had it in my backpack, just tossed in there. And again, just nice little wipe with the microfiber, hit the back screen. And when you take this out, you know it's totally clean. So, there you go. I got the little pouch also. I kind of like the shock protection of the neoprene, though. That's kind of nice. I like that. I'm keeping that, too. That's a keeper. You know what I mean? What am I going to do? Take it back? You know, it's $15. I kind of like that. Let me just put this stuff aside because I told you yesterday that I did have some package for iPhone. All right, so let me see what I got over here. Let me just put this over here. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Here we go. This one here is the one I had yesterday. There's a tracking number. I didn't even know this was coming. I couldn't tell you where this is from. There's a little packing slip, and I can kind of make out a number or something here. I didn't cheat. You know what I mean? There it is. It says leather goods. So I'd like to know what's in here. Totally did not get a tracking number from whoever sent this. Yeah, we're going to find out right now together who sent this. That's hugeungus. Really? Did we really need something that huge? This here came from Department de Avenios, Francisco Lopez something. Yeah, Spain? Are you kidding me? This here's from Spain, guys. That's crazy. From Spain. Let's see what's in here. And remember, guys, always cut away from me. You know what I mean? I don't want to see you guys lop a finger off right on YouTube. There's something in here. Crack this open. iPhone magnetic 3G tan color case. Let's see what this is. Let me pull this up in case there's any information on here. Yeah, this is from Spain, guys. This is no joke. Let me cover my information here. This here is from Piel Frama Ubriqui. I don't know. It says, sample without commercial value. Apple iPhone 3G magnetic tan. The origin of this product is Spanish manufacturer in cow skin. Man, this is pagado tarjeta crédito. It says I paid with a credit card. I paid 300 euro, 3,000 euros. I didn't pay anything for this, guys. This was totally, you know, totally shipped to me. Look, we're going to find out what this is. This is, packaging is really nice. Let me see. Check it out. This looks official. I mean, this is kind of like, wow. Wow. If the leather case you have bought has a magnetic system closure, we advise you to avoid contact with credit cards and credit cards with the magnet, since it may damage as a result of leather goods. And then, oh my God, if you guys could just, if I had smell-o-vision right now, this is, it smells fantastic. This is leather, guys. Whoa. Whoa, check. Oh, wait a minute. This is executive as hell. Wow, are you kidding me? There's something in here. Frema cleaner, spray bottle, and leather chamois. Where's the hell's, is there leather chamois in there? What's this all about? That's empty, guys, and it may have to do with shipping. You can't ship fluids cross-country. Do not apply, wait, do not apply the liquid directly to the screen. Yeah, there is no liquid in here, guys, so maybe it's because it is a sample. Here's leather cleaner, leather. Here's coil the knob. So here's a little something to install or to take this off so that you could totally make a slip or, man, look at that. Wow. Whoa. Oh, man, guys, I'll tell you what. I'm not a big fan of cases like this, but look at that. It's even got a little cleaner. Are you kidding me? Is that what that is to wipe down the screen? Because it's got a little protective cover on either side. Holy crap. Let me see. Is this just like fake credit cards? Yeah, because that's what this is for. El abrigo que abre de, I don't know. That's in Spanish? I don't know. That Italian? I don't know. Maybe it is in Spanish. My Spanish, I only know from hearing mom and dad. It is not because I took it in school, so I couldn't read it or write it to save my life, but I can speak and translate it very well. But wow, this is nice. Are you kidding me? I'm telling you, this whole living room right now smells of leather. Wow. Smell it. I wish I had that autofocus thing, guys. That is just, look at that. Man, this is, are you kidding me? Piel Frama, 1948. Piel Frama. I keep saying it because I want to know I'm saying it right. Check it out. Leather mouse pads, PDA office support, clips, women's wallets. There you go. Guarantees that the item you have just acquired has been handmade by an expert craftsman. The leather used in the manufacturing of this product is very high quality. So the small marks or scars you can see on the leather are signs of authenticity. Man, are you kidding me? Some dude in Spain stitched this up. Guys, I'm in like, and look, because you can totally, it's got the hole on both sides is 1/4. I don't know, I guess if I don't know, that's weird. I'm going to have to, oh, that's for my, oh my God, guys, I'm like, and I know I sound crazy right now, like I'm just, this just turned into like a 10-minute unboxing. This is crazy, guys. I can't wait to do something on this case. That is really nice. Holy, I don't even know how much that cost. I don't know, I wasn't expecting this. I don't remember, you know, inquiring about this. Piel Frama. It came to my house. Is that where this one came to? Yeah, this came to my doorstep. So maybe I did talk to these people. I'm gonna have to check my emails, but wow, check that out. It came like, you know what? Maybe these were the people that said that they couldn't send anything out because they were handmade, but as soon as they had some media samples, I don't know. My God, that is really nice. Look at the packaging on that. Like, I knew right when I was pulling it apart, this was official. Man, that is nice. I do have this one, too. This one here is from CDO Inc. This one here, to my doorstep. We're going to find out what's in here. I don't know where the packaging slip is, but really, guys, it wouldn't be funny or cute to see somebody doing an unboxing and then all of a sudden lose a finger right on camera. All right, so just be careful. Please, guys, always cut away from you. You know, maybe you want to get your parents to help you with this, guys. Man, that's nice. And let me see. What's in this one here? Let me pull this slip out just in case my info's on here. Cydico, this place is out of Texas, paid. There's two cases in here. There's my info right up top. Let me just fold this under. There we go. There it is. So we got a skinned holster for the iPhone 3G, spring-loaded, and a Cydico INEO case, iPhone 3G, rubberized case holster combo for the iPhone 3G. No charge. Ordered, one. Nothing on back order. I still have that OtterBox on back order, guys. And I did receive an email from OtterBox a couple days ago saying that they did have them. Check that out. That they did have them and I was getting it. So, you know, keep an eye out for that, guys. Whoa. Check that out. This kind of looks like, I don't even want to say, yeah, it kind of looks like the Lux. I guess there's a lot of companies out there kind of making that Lux look, but this one has the hole in the back. We'll check that one out. This one here. Let me go ahead and cut these open. What the hell? These here will probably be giveaways. Let me see. And there's the bag. Cydio. Here's the directions that come with it. Instructions for the clip. This is for a naked. Device face and design. So I guess the face of the... Wow. That is... Whoa. That is a... Look at that. Cydio. That looks like a really official clip here, guys. I don't know if this is what the Griffin Ilion should have been. Man, that's official as hell, though. Insert your device into your phone, slide the phone at an angle to bottom tabs, lift the spring, push phone gently into place. To remove from the holster, simply lift the clip to the top and then bang with your fingers. Cydio suggests inserting your phone into the holster face in to protect the screen from getting scratched or damaged. Check that out. All right, and then this one here we're going to totally open right now. Guys, this just turned into a 20-minute video. I apologize, but that one over there is totally... I wasn't expecting that, man. I wish I did. I would have opened it up yesterday. You know what I mean? Check it out. So this one here, a little bit of a push-button design. And again, this kind of does remind me of that Lux, you know, just the way it guides itself in. Man, this here is nice. Man, that's really nice. That felt on the inside. There is nothing to protect that hole, the symbol. How to assemble. Slide the phone, bottom to top. This is pretty straightforward, guys, you know, the way we're going to do this. There here is Cydio. Man, that's really nice. I'm going to upload this to YouTube right now. I do have another video I want to make while that other one is uploading. And, yeah, look at that. This feels really nice. That mesh, it feels like mesh. It's that matte finish. This is a really nice, tight design, guys. This here adds, like, no bulk. It does feel okay. It's not a review. Look at it. I'm getting right into review mode now. Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm signing out. I think I just went through my little bag of tricks here that I had. I just bought, you know, my two flip things. I had two packages here, one sitting from yesterday that I totally apologize I couldn't get to. I was just out of it. Carlos needed some downtime, and I crashed really hard. I got some rest tonight. I plan on being up till 4, 5 in the morning. We're going to have some videos tonight, all right, guys? So let me go ahead, kill this, I'm going to upload this to YouTube, and maybe I'll edit them all tonight and just tomorrow before I go out to be with the girls, just totally upload them all. So, you know what I mean, guys? It's me, Morpheus Carlos, and I'm signing out. And this one here, wow. All right, guys, I'm out of here, all right? Peace.